Guys, I've been licensed for almost 10 years, and today is the first day that I've seen a property with this many windows. It's light, bright, and airy. I think you're gonna wanna stick around to see it. Hey there, guys, I'm Jessica Kirker, your local Lewis County realtor with Olympic Sotheby's International Realty. And today I'm here to show off this stunning home located at 102 Sun Valley Drive in Chehalis, Washington. This home has 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, 4,866 square feet, and about 2.5 acres of land. Let's go ahead and take a look around and see what you guys think. For this area. And one of my favorite things is this amazing loft space, mainly because of these windows. It has a stellar view, which I know I'd want to hang out most of the time up here. But another thing that I am really excited about is this master bedroom and closet. And it is quite gorgeous. So let's take a look around and see if you guys agree with me. So there you go. This bedroom is huge. It's gonna have 2 walls of windows. So you have so much natural light in here. And then on top of that, are you guys ready? They have an amazing walk-in closet. I'm pretty sure this is bigger than my bedroom at home. So what do you think? Pretty good, right? All right, so now we are at the other end of the loft space from the master, and it is a little hidden gem down here. There is this door that opens up to a completely separate living space, bedrooms, and bathrooms, which would be fantastic for kids or guests, whatever you're wanting to do. But you'll see there the bathroom, you have this living space here, and then on top of that, you're gonna have 2 bedrooms up here. Right behind me here, you're gonna have bedroom number 1. And then around the corner, okay, that's not around the corner, on the other side of the wall, you have a bedroom number 2. On top of that, once again, you have a huge living space up here, tons of windows, natural light. There's not really anything bad to say about this. And best of all is you can just close the door when it gets a little messy and you don't want the guests to see. What do you think of 102 Sun Valley Drive? You wanna take a look in person, or you just have a few more questions? Feel free to reach out. You can call, text, email, or leave a comment below, and I would love to connect.